Alright y'all, pistol caliber carbines are dead. Let me ask y'all this question. Why would you buy this in 9mm when you can get the same size gun in 300 blackout? They both have the same capacity, but one has way more stopping power and range. When you line them up end to end, they're the same exact overall length. Let me know down in the comment section if you think PCCs still have a place in your arsenal.